I have been a Google Plus user since day one, essentially, that is since late June of 2011. One thing I love most of Google Plus is that I can have interactions and conversations with users across all the influence spectrum. I can, for example, tag users or get replies from users who have just a bunch of followers, all the way up to platform celebrities who have, for example, a few millions, several millions of followers, or even other well-known users on Google+.